Well, as I have said, these are that's a different matter. There was a deliberate attempt to appoint one person. This obviously looks like a lapse emerging out of incompetence. That's all I can say. And therefore, for this level of incompetence, which embarrasses the whole country, somebody must be held accountable.
Mr. Chidambaram has said he didn't prepare the list, he can't comment on it. Don't you think it is his responsibility?
Well, I think...
he handed over the list?
Well, I don't want to get into individuals and comments about individuals. But let us be told by this government, and let the country be told by this government, who's responsible for this lapse. As I've said, the Home Ministry has risen to the optimum level of its incompetence. Its incompetence has embarrassed the whole country. Negligence hai itni badi ki lagta hai ki Grah Mantralay ne pure desh ko sharminda kar diya. Pakistan sharan deta hai atankwadiyon ko, ye sab jante hain. भारत पा एक बहुत मजबूत केस है. आज एक टॉकिंग पॉइंट जैसे हमने पाकिस्तान को दे दिया हो, ऐसी परिस्थिति हमने पैदा की है. ऐसा लगता है कि गृह मंत्रालय अपनी क्षमता की जो कमी है उसकी चरण सीमा पे पहुंच चुका है.